taking apart a printer.
A bunch of stuff here. I basically ripped this one metal piece apart, which you can see here, just to find out that there was a hidden screw. And I've gotten some pretty good stuff like this. It's not completely out yet, but there is a fan. There's another fan there. So there's pretty good stuff in a laser jet printer. I have yet another one to take apart, but hopefully I can get both of these apart and use the parts.